Paul Galata, Senior Technology Specialist here at Mauser Electronics. I'm here to introduce Integrated Device Technology's 15-watt wireless power reference kit. IDT develops system-level solutions that optimize its customers' applications. IDT's market-leading products in RF, high-performance timing, memory interface, real-time interconnect, optical interconnect, wireless power, and smart sensors are among the company's broad array of complete mixed-signal solutions for the communications, computing, consumer, automotive, and industrial segments. IDT is leading the charge in wireless power. Wireless power is inductive electrical power transfer. As the industry leader, one way they're doing this is by combining flexible ARM Cortex M0-based SoC architecture with leading efficiency and hardware algorithm implementation. All this is Qi certified, an industry standard of compliance that ensures compatibility between devices. IDT's fast prototyping kit for 15-watt Qi-compliant wireless power systems makes integrating wireless charging easy, affordable, and practical for a broad range of consumer applications. These prototype-ready boards are specially designed for deployment into existing products for a quick proof of concept. This transmitter and receiver reference kit is one of several power levels available and delivers plug-and-play ease of integration, enabling engineers to incorporate wireless charging capabilities into their design in a matter of minutes. Applications include tablets, furniture, medical devices, accessories, and other portable devices still hindered by traditional contact-based charging bases or cable. The IDT 15-watt wireless power reference kit consists of two distinct kits that are intended to be operated in unison. A 15-watt Qi-compliance wireless power transmitter, P9242R EVK, and a 15-watt Qi-compliant wireless power receiver, P9221R EVK. Let's take a look first at the P9242R EVK transmitter. It consists of a power adapter, 12-volt DC, 2 amps, and the P9242R evaluation board built around IDT's P9242R wireless power transmitter. The P9242R EVK includes comprehensive support collateral that significantly eases design and effort and minimizes time to market. Setting that aside for the moment, let's take a look at the P9221R EVK. The P9221R EVK also consists of an easy-to-use reference board and comprehensive support collateral that significantly eases design and effort and minimizes time to market. Together, the transmitter and receiver offer many primary features, including that they deliver up to 15 watts, are in accordance with the Wireless Power Consortium, known as WPC, offering 1.2.2 Qi compliance, ensuring guaranteed compatibility so your solution is fully validated and provides guaranteed interoperability. They deliver excellent performance by providing the industry's highest end-to-end DC to DC efficiency of 87% at full load of 15 watts, which reduces power dissipation and heat. They utilize an embedded 32-bit ARM processor for flexible and low power consumption. Supports I2C and has an extensive digital library of collateral. In addition, IDT's drop-in schematics and reference layout import files provide seamless integration, and they provide a fully tested bill of materials, taking the risk out of system design to ensure successful implementation. Connect a 12-volt 2-amp adapter to the board. Check if the green and red LEDs are toggling. Place a Qi-compliant receiver, such as the P9221R, on top of the plastic coil spacer. Verify that the green LED is blinking. Coupling has been established. Are you ready to easily add wireless inductive electrical power transfer into your next design? Then consider the easy way to lead the charge in wireless power. For more information on the IDT 15-watt wireless power reference kit, go to the link indicated on the screen.